Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we'll be picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Gemini. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. And one card from the Crystal Spirits Oracle. So this is the card, I will leave it here. So we will turn these cards, guys, Gemini, for your general energies first. So it is Lady, Tree and Stock. So a very positive set of cards here, Gemini. So in your life, you are working towards that stable, secure life. So in your career, you are happy, well settled, things are going as it should. Happiness and success, that is what I see, guys, with these cards. In your career situation or in this love, in this relationship, you have happiness. You share that mutual love, understanding with this person, and some new beginning is coming in your life. It may be in your career or it may be in your relationship, Gemini. So this person you love, they are coming to propose to you, or you are planning to propose to them, start a family. That is what I see with these cards, guys. Happiness, prosperity and success, that is what I see for your general energy. So let's see what are the cards specific to your relationship first. Cross. So in this connection, in this love with this person, maybe you have faced lot of trials in your life, guys. Maybe a lot of sacrifices you have made, but today you are finding that comfort in this love, comfort to be with this person. Maybe both of you share that same spiritual beliefs or ideals. So you both find comfort in that today in your life, because you have faced a lot and you want this harmonious and peaceful life together, and you are happy that you share this harmonious outlook with this person, guys. So that may be the reason for this card here. So both of you have the same beliefs or ideals for yourself, guys, in this connection. So let us see what is this card for your career situation, Snake. So some opportunity or some person in your career situation. So on the outward, they may pose as your friend, but truly their intentions are not good. So you need to be really careful, Gemini, with this person. So if you have some doubts on someone, you need to be really careful with that person. Guys, that is what I see with these cards, Gemini. So let us see what is the card for your Crystal Spirit Oracle guidance, Sunstone. So this card stands for freedom, guys. Freedom from the things that are limiting us. So you have to have that trust in yourself, confidence, freedom from your own shackles, from your own low self-esteem. So when you have that freedom, you will be making greater strides in life, guys. So there are no limits for you, for your growth in your life, in your relationship, the same way in your career situation. So when you have that self-confidence, things are going to go right, guys. So that is the reading, Gemini, for you all. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.